channel, Oreo Chota Mai. After long days, I am back. I lost my two teeth. Can you see my new teeth? Nowadays, I am clean of all my anti-benign teeth. So, today, I am going to show you new words with fire. You must be wondering, what is fire? Wait, I will show you. Come on, pop, let's go.
Fire, one who loves special thing. Cynophile, a dog lover. Iludophile, a cat lover. Nectophile, a night lover. Logophile, a lover of woods. Selenophile, a moon lover. Geanophile, a snow lover. Dendrophile, a lover of trees and forest. Thalassophile, a lover of sea. Heliophile, a sun lover. Retrophile, a lover of past era. Melophile, a music lover. Stigmatophile, a tattoo lover. Astrophile, a lover of stars. Autophile, one who loves being alone. Bibliophile, a book lover. Clinophile, a bed lover. Neophile, one who loves anything new. Liminophile, a lover of lakes. Photophile, a lover of natural light. Foodophile, a food lover. Ornithophile, a lover of birds. Pluviophile, a lover of rain.
So friends, I hope these words are helpful for you all. If you like it, please share. If you're not subscribed, please subscribe my channel now. So I'll come with new video. Until then, bye bye. Keep smiling. Bye.